Mastery of Voden. Ever since Jay and I moved in together, I actually started making curry a lot, and I've really enjoyed learning different types of curry to make.
Nice.
And the other day I made some chili, because I fucked up the chili I made a couple weeks ago. Real bad. But this chili turned out good. It's a little sweet for my own liking, actually, but Jay likes it that way, so that's fine.
Nice.
Hey, we're with Slaith 11.
Yeah, they're good.
I play Scrub Becket, i.e. take all the AoEs Becket, but it works. I've been trying to take the cannon upgrade that goes farther and does more damage at long range rather than the explodey burn one. Oh my god, level 75!
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, we do have a walk now. Yeah, that's right,
I really like playing, like, close range Becket.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like the explodey cannon. I do take the pistol upgrade that just shoots in burst of 5, though.
Yeah. I guess I should pick anti-ranged if they have Imani and Griselma and maybe Ashlyn.
Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately you can't just pick the bullshit fucking burn hand upgrade.
I never get to pick that one as much as I would like to.
Get summoned, boy.
Ugh.
Good shit.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. I just... she snuck up on me.
She's still over here?
Yeah, she's up on Slaith.
Oh, yeah.
On my way back. I'm gonna have to take the rocket pack upgrade early, I think.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
My line is down. Strike its heart now. We do not have much time.
I wanna go in on this, but...
Good work.
Good work.
Oh shit, I put winter bloomers back on. I can't up the nest.
I can.
Thanks!
Yeah.
The enemy is upgrading the creature. Destroy it before it completes.
It.
Got her.
Huh.
Good stuff. Good work.
Good work. Good work.
Good work.
Thanks.
No.
No problem.
Good shit, Lairin.
Come on, Trip.
Hey, Imani, how's it feel to get outsniped by a fucking cannon? Oh shit, are you getting her? Do it, do it! Their Trip is around there, careful.
I just need my fucking leap.
I'm here to cover you as you escape.
Escape.
Alright, well, fair enough.
Fuck.
Yeah, you thought.
Jesus.
Margrave, if I had to fight a sniper, I would run up to him and punch his gun out of his hands because he is not specialized in melee fights.
Yeah, basically. Also, I died somehow.
Yeah. do it. And she escapes, of course, with like one health. I love that I wasted my focus to kill her and she still just fucking like gets away with one health.
I love that I fucking did my leap and got caught on Sir Catter and didn't hit Adlin.
Weird.
Didn't even like
why is our
land.
Well,
we can do that.
We got a kill, but if he doesn't get away, it doesn't matter. Good job getting their trip.
Thanks.
Stay focused.
Turning invisible doesn't work against me if you don't change your direction of movement.
Yeah.
This trip earlier, I was beating her and she turns invisible and actually circles around me. Like I was able to track her because of my DOT from the poison, but I thought that was very interesting that she had that kind of like thought process.
Yeah.
Fucking shit, dude.
What?
I just fucking like got annihilated. Damn. Crushed her. Like, literally. Hitting someone with the fourth hit of Margrave's, like, basic attack feels so fucking, like, cool.
Yeah.
Especially if they aren't very big.
Margrave just, like, feels good.
Yeah, no, he's got a great feel. He's just got a great mouth feel.
I hate that word so much.
Me too, no, I don't. I don't like Griffin's Amiibo Corner, let me be clear.
I think Griffin's Amiibo Corner is funny, but I hate that word when people like use it seriously. There she goes. Shoot me. She wouldn't shoot me.
Now my cannon shots can like fight back against you. The enemy has upgraded our creature. What the hell? Oh, she hit you and it exploded and hit me. Where'd she go?
No idea.
Alright, we need to heal this fucker up.
Yeah, fucking killed by Tripp shock damage.
Oh my god, of course. No, no, no. Yeah.
Good work. I have the power. It is time to strike.
Ah. I'm gonna get heading towards New D soon. Mm-hmm. This thing's almost dead, and their trip is going to be jonesing to fucking kill it as soon as it spawns in the new location. Yep. And of course she kills it, like, immediately as... Like, before the fucking clash actually starts, but, like... Or, like, after the clash starts, but before it teleports. Incredible.
Amazing. Ow.
I wonder who. She's still right here. Yeah, get out.
Get out.
Like, we have a Cerberus right there. Why would you think staying within its sight radius is a good idea? Doesn't matter how invisible you are if I can see you on my mini-map. Ow.
Ouch.
What the hell?
She hit HK.
Yeah. Fuck me running backwards.
Guess who's back? Back again. Trip is back. Please fuck off.
Now everyone report to the Cyclops.
You're still right here. I can see you on the map. Not staying the fuck with this trip, but like three people. Siege our bloomer.
Good stuff.
Dude.
Hey, we can confirm this into some damage because we killed so many of them.
Damn it.
What the fuck? Oh, I forgot. Portal Beasts do like 70 million damage all at once, like constantly.
Me out! Ah, come on! I fucking cleansed debuffs off me. I was just still bleeding.
Could have been reapplied. Well, this sucks. They're gonna get an auto wound if we don't get. Yep. Nope. No, just as I thought we were getting a little bit ahead. She one-shot me with her fucking ult, like, but where was she?
Good question.
Yeah, kill that shit. Get in there.
Now we're gonna get a huge push.
Good. If we get a huge push at this point, we win.
Ow.
I'm gonna go. Well, upgrading B at this point's too late. But several of them are heading that away.
Yeah.
150 is still a really good push, though. We should be able to kill on this.
I have the plan. It's time to strike down my rival. My rival's down. Strike it.
Not enough. Come
oh,
on, come
fuck,
on, come
I...
on. Yeah, our HK is just shredding it. Yeah!
Yeah!
Victory is ours.
Good stuff.
I got most frightening children.
Oh. I got fucking most creatures summoned. Yeah, I didn't do great. I got most assists, come on. Don't give that to Voden, give him most healing or some shit.
Yeah.
I did 2,000 guardian damage, I'm proud.